Oh yeah, that's it. Wait, what style of dance we're doing? We're doing the East Coast Swing. There is a story with our routine. It's basically about a woman who is coming into her own after a breakup.
Besides the story of the song itself, this was a routine that we learned at a dance camp in June, and we had 4 days to learn it, and then we performed it and totally messed it up. I wanted a chance at redemption.
Yeah, and the choreography was done by Bree Watson, so shout out to Bree. The thing that's been challenging about the routine is mostly just keeping it fresh because we've had it for a while.
How to keep refining it, because it's like, okay, I knew the steps a long time ago and it's like, oh, it's ready, but I mean, you can always make it better. That's what we've been working on.
I enjoy working with Hermelinda a lot. She's talented and has a good attitude.
It is challenging for me to take criticism from him as opposed to some of my other teachers. This is all like professional criticism. Don't take it personally. But then afterwards I'm like, whoa, I feel terrible. I'm always happy to get to dance with Evan again because we don't get to do that so much anymore. So anytime we have an opportunity to do a show, then it's great.
For a callback, you want it back. Don't blame yourself for trying, just blame yourself for missing up. No, should've known that you had a shot. 6 months for a callback, guess you forgot. Playing, brother taking, but you're gaming when you aim for my heart.
Coupon, because you've been redeemed. How do you feel?
I feel great. Didn't screw up today, so that was good.
That was picture perfect, wasn't it, everyone? Hi, Evan. Good to see you again. You look well. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. You were up there and your dances, every one of them seems like a love story. And this time, you really sold it. It's hard to fake that kind of chemistry, but you did it.
Yeah, well, you know, you always fall in love on the stage.
Yes, that's what I heard. Hermelinda, have you tried finding love on the dance floor?
I have tried, yes.
Unsuccessfully?
No, it worked out once.
When?
4.5 years ago.
With who?
Maybe this guy right here.
This guy? So you're a thing? Yeah. You're a thing. That's why, you know, more fish in the sea, as they say. Or sometimes people take fish back to the market and then another person can buy that fish. The fish becomes available again. Sometimes the fish swims back on its own. Anyway, I have one last question. I'll let you guys go. Evan, what color are your eyes exactly?
Andrea.
Oh, fine, Shanae. Let's go. Let's bring on the next act.